so now exist. If the OH ion concentration of a blood sample is 6.9 times 10 to the negative 7, what is the pH of the blood sample? So, we know that pOH is equals to negative log of the concentration of OH ion. So, pH plus pOH gives us 14. pOH is equal to negative log, and it gives us this concentration of the OH ion, so we fill it out. So our pOH will be equal to 6.16. Now we subtract a 14, the 6.16, to get 7.84, which means our pH will be 7.84.